This week, Reform Party presidential hopeful Donald Trump has been involved in a nasty battle with ex-wife number two, Marla Maples, who threatened to, quote, expose Trump for what he really is. Here with a further comment is Marla Maples.
Thank you, Colin. You know, I was serious when I said Donald Trump will be exposed for what he really is, an arrogant model-chasing playboy creep.
But that's what everybody already knows about him.
Oh. But you have to realize, Colin, that he wasn't always like that. I mean, if you could have just seen him with our daughter, Tiffany. We named her after the jewelry store.
Very classy.
I know. We had so much fun together, but those happy days are gone now. And it was all my fault anyway, Colin. I just shouldn't have turned 26. So stupid. So stupid.
Now, wait, Marla. Marla, I mean, I still think you're beautiful.
You do?
Yeah. I mean, maybe we could go out.
I don't know. I mean, what do you grab here? Maybe 100 grand a year tops? I mean, I'm sure in Brooklyn, you know, that, you know, you've made it, but, I mean, come on, this is Park Avenue, cooch over here, my friend. Yeah. This is a whole different Georgia peach we're talking about. You know what I mean, Skippy? I mean, this is Ron Perlman type stuff, Ace. Now, see, you strike me as the kind of guy that one big screw up, next thing we're living over a candy store on Flatbush Avenue. Is that right?
Okay, right? I was just, you know.
Ooh, now where'd you get this suit?
Oh, well, it belongs to the show, but they said they'd give it to me when the season ends.
But they said they'd give it to me when the season ends! Listen, why don't you call me Ace when you have a closet full of those bad boys in New York, Zurich, and the Caymans. Capiche?
Marla Maples, everybody. I'm Colin Quinn, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it.